some of the finest fleeces in the land, and possibly the world. Central Otago's Terrace Hall near Wanaka is currently filled with over 130 wool fleeces from all over the country for this year's National Golden Fleece Competition. The judges have spent the last few days weighing and micron testing the entries. Golden Fleece convener Martin Patterson says the wool on display is world class.
These fleeces here are probably some of the best fleeces you'll see anywhere in the world, and of all different breeds, but it's very strong in the marina section, especially this year.
Despite a decline across New Zealand in recent years, sheep farming is still the lifeblood of many farms.
Oh, there's many of us, our primary income is still wool. Still today, but they're certainly mainly on the hill country now, or semi-arid country.
And he's always happy to see new faces amongst the contestants.
You tend to see the regulars come back year after year, but it's great to see some new ones entered, because that's what it's about.
The public will get the chance to get involved in events in Wanaka early next month. Mountain Scene Wanaka for The South Today.